don't think about it, just move your body. Listen to the music, sing oh, hey, oh. Just move those left feet, go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it, sing oh, hey, oh. Show the world you got that fire. Feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. And we can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing, yeah, yeah. When you finally let go, and you say that solo, cause you listen to the music.
Distinguished Young Women of Dublin and Lawrence County program. Let's give all of these wonderful ladies a big round of applause this evening. You're in for a spectacular show this evening, and we have the pleasure of being entertained by each of our lovely contestants. Again, thank you all for joining us tonight as we honor these 14 talented young women on their distinguished young women journey. Tonight, two of these young ladies will be selected to represent Dublin and Lawrence County over the next year. They will also have the opportunity to participate in Georgia's Distinguished Young Women Program this summer in Marietta, July 24th and 25th.
Building relationships is as easy as FSB. For more than 100 years, Farmers State Bank has been helping people just like you. Integrity, commitment, service. That's Farmers State Bank. Member FDIC and an equal housing lender. Farmers State Bank, Lawrence County's leader in hometown banking.
I'm Dale Nifong, your State Farm agent on Hillcrest. We're celebrating 14 years of service to the Dublin, Lawrence County communities. Please call us, text us, or even email us to find out what makes us different and how we can help you. We're located on Hillcrest between Dublin High School and Kroger.
Experience the perfect blend of style and comfort at Hunters Point Luxury Apartment Units. These three-bedroom, two-bath duplexes are beautifully designed with a look of hardwood flooring, modern fixtures, and plenty of natural light. The kitchen is outfitted with stainless steel appliances, beautiful countertops, and cabinetry. And these brand-new three-bedroom, two-bath duplexes are complete with garage. These duplexes are move-in ready. Hunters Point Luxury Apartment Units. Call Kay Grace and Company now at 353-1123 and visit Hunters Point Luxury Apartment Units, conveniently located on Claxton Dairy beside Springdale Park.
It is now time for the fitness routine, which accounts for 15% of the total score. At the end of the routine, as mandated by the Distinguished Young Women Organization, each contestant will perform an identical choreographed segment of the routine. The judges will be looking for the girls' demonstration of good health and physical well-being, stamina, conditioning, and posture. Performing to Salute by Little Mix, put your hands together for our contestants as they rev up and get their fitness on.
Let's go. What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being?
What's wrong with being confident?
Of doing business today.
Hello?
Call centers, mobile apps.
Right away.
But when it comes to what really matters, our way is pretty simple. To be there when you need us most. That's the quality of your independent agent and the company that stands behind them.
OR Insurance in Dublin is your local independent auto owners insurance agency.
Matt Hatchett, your representative here in District 150, is proud to be a part of this St. Patrick's event. We invite everyone to come out and support the 53rd annual St. Patrick's Festival. Matt has served as your representative since January of 2011 and serves you this year on the Appropriations Committee, Economic Development and Tourism, Energy, Ethics, Health and Human Services, and Rules Member. Matt Hatchett, your Majority Caucus Chairman for the Republican Party, representing all of District 150. Aaron Gobra.
Hi, I'm Chuck Harwell, Community Bank of Dublin Lawrence County. Stop by and see us today for a car loan, a boat loan, vacation loan, any type consumer loan you may need. You can get your answer today, not 2 days, 3 days from now, by local lenders involved in the community. Community Bank of Dublin Lawrence County, serving Dublin for over 12 years.
And now it's time to welcome our second group of young ladies to perform fitness.
What?
girls don't mess around when it comes to fitness. And what about that choreography? We want to thank Richie and Emily once again for the choreography for our fitness routine as well as the opening number this year. As you've already seen, these are very talented young ladies and busy high school seniors as well. Their plates are full, and we appreciate their willingness to work with our contestants during these past several weeks.
Thanks to our community, Dublin Macon Cardiology is celebrating 14 years of serving Dublin, Lawrence County, and all of Middle Georgia. At Dublin Macon Cardiology, we've got state-of-the-art cardiac care right here at home. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Dr. Vega and his staff are here to serve you. New patients are always welcome, and no referral is required. Walk in today to our chest pain center at Dublin Macon Cardiology, Hospital Drive, right here in Dublin.
With Georgia Farm Bureau Insurance, I can get auto, home, life, even banking all in one place. Pretty convenient if you ask me.
Always the home team, Georgia Farm Bureau Insurance. Visit us online at gfbinsurance.com.
You'll find the luck of the Irish at Randolph's Jewelry Repair Plus. All month long, you'll find savings of the green. All 10 and 14 karat gold earrings are now on sale. You'll save 25% off all pearl jewelry right now at Randolph's Jewelry Repair Plus. And diamond jewelry's up to 50% off. Randolph's offers confidential jewelry loans and will even buy your jewelry and coins. Count on Randolph's Jewelry Repair Plus for repairs and sizing. Find your pot of gold at Randolph's Jewelry Repair Plus. Randolph's Jewelry Repair Plus, Pine Forest Street in Dublin.
Building relationships is as easy as FSB. For more than 100 years, Farmers State Bank has been helping people just like you. Integrity, commitment, service. That's Farmers State Bank. Member FDIC and an equal housing lender. Farmers State Bank, Lawrence County's leader in hometown banking.
As our contestants are getting ready for the talent portion of the evening, we will be treated to the beautiful voice of our 2018 Distinguished Young Woman of Dublin, Emily Newsom. The Greatest Showman is a movie depicting the life of circus entrepreneur P.T. Barnum. The movie is full of memorable music. However, one song has garnered more attention than the others. This Is Me has been heralded as the anthem for the marginalized, disenfranchised, the bullied, and the outcast. The song has inspired our next performer to never be ashamed of who she is. Please welcome back to the stage our distinguished young woman of Dublin, Emily Newsom.
Stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken heart. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. Time. I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me. Oh, when the sharpest words wanna cut me down. I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. I'm gonna send a flight, gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me.
We are now ready for the most entertaining portion of our program, talent. Each contestant will now perform an individual talent selection. The judging criteria in this category is based on originality, selection, and performance in an onstage 90-second presentation and accounts for 25% of each contestant's total score. And now it's time to begin with our first contestant. At the age of 6, Anna Scott became a gymnast. She has developed a passion for the sport of gymnastics while competing across the Southeast on bars, beam, floor, and vault. She has earned over 100 medals. Anna Scott currently competes at the XL Diamond level of USAG. Tonight, she will perform a modified floor routine to Rise by Katy Perry. Please welcome contestant number 1, Anna Scott Paul Hill.
I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can write my story. I'm beyond the archetype. I won't just conform. No matter how you shake my core, cause my roots.
Natalie loves to dance. She enjoys being a part of her school's dance line, where she gets to perform on Friday nights during football season. Tonight, Natalie will perform a kickline dance to Love Won't Let Me Down by Hillsong Young and Free. Please welcome contestant number 2, Natalie Scarborough, to the stage.
Your love was never far. You made a way to get to me. You heard the whisper leading me to your heart. For
There are many ways of doing business today.
Hello?
Call centers, mobile apps.
Right away.
But when it comes to what really matters, our way is pretty simple. To be there when you need us most. That's the quality of your independent agent and the company that stands behind them.
Or Insurance in Dublin is your local independent auto owner's insurance agency.
What if there was a paint that had the power to awaken something old or painfully dated? Or something you simply thought was lost forever? Because it could form a strong bond regardless of age. If a paint could give any time-worn surface stunning new life, you have to wonder, is it still paint? Regal Select Exterior from Benjamin Moore. Only available at independently owned paint and hardware stores.
Available at Four Seasons Paint and Floor Covering.
Experience the perfect blend of style and comfort at Hunters Point Luxury Apartment Units. These three-bedroom, two-bath duplexes are beautifully designed with a look of hardwood flooring, modern fixtures, and plenty of natural light. The kitchen is outfitted with stainless steel appliances, beautiful countertops, and cabinetry. And these brand-new three-bedroom, two-bath duplexes are complete with garage. These duplexes are move-in ready. Hunters Point Luxury Apartment Units. Call Kay Grace and Company now at 353-1123 and visit Hunters Point Luxury Apartment Units, conveniently located on Claxton Dairy beside Springdale Park.
Georgia Dermatology and Skin Cancer Center has been serving Georgia since 1996. Dr. Michael Sharkey, Dr. Jason Arnold, and Dr. Mark Bonner, along with PAs Tony Lynn Herring, Alan Manning, and Kelly Toller, have helped patients with Mohs skin cancer surgery, routine skin exams, and general and surgical dermatology. So come see the professionals at Georgia Dermatology and Skin Cancer Center, located in the Herod Office Park in Dublin. Call for an appointment today at 275-7546. Georgia Dermatology and Skin Cancer Center, proud to be a part of the 53rd annual St. Patrick's events here in Dublin and Lawrence County.
Dances are one of the oldest, evolved, and authentic dance forms in the world. They incorporate extensive body movement, elegance, and expression. Customarily, the Indian classical dance remains a solo performing work of art in which they typically reveal a story. Let's welcome contestant number 3, Pooja Patel, to the stage tonight as she performs an Indian classical dance.
Oh,
the common name of the Bagatelle in A minor, written by Ludwig van Beethoven in 1810. Some believe Beethoven wrote this composition to the woman he loved, the Reese. This piece is one of the most well-known piano pieces in the world and played by many aspiring pianists. Please welcome contestant and number 4, Kaylee Crozier, who will perform a beautiful love song for Elise.
Has always aimed to uplift and inspire the people around her. Tonight, Cassie will perform a monologue titled You Are Beautiful by Destiny North. This monologue speaks to how everyone is worth more than they can imagine and should always strive to be proud of who they are. Please welcome Cassie Stancil, contestant number 5, to the stage.
You are beautiful. You are smart. You are funny. You are kind. You are unique. You are worthy of love and affection. You are never too much. You are always enough. You are precious. You are a diamond, a rose, a pearl, the most stunning of all God's creation. You are worth more than you could ever imagine. Worth more than the numbers on the scale. Worth more than the hair products you use or the shoes that you wear. Worth more than the number of girls that wish they had you or the girls that wish they were you or the guys that wish they had you. You are worth more than the percentage at the top of your math test or even the number of followers you have on Twitter. Your worth surpasses all earthly things because in the eyes of the Lord God, you are loved.
That was contestant number 5, Cassie Stancil. Carly has been playing the saxophone for 6 years. She enjoys playing in the West Lawrence High School Band. Tonight, Carly will be playing Amazing Grace because her love for the Lord and His amazing grace. Please welcome contestant number 6, Harley Newman. Jordan has danced since she was 3 years old and has enjoyed every second of it. She is fond of all forms of dance, but she wanted to step out of her comfort zone and dance to a fun and vibrant tap selection. With the help of her dance instructor, Jordan has choreographed her performance tonight to Bohemian Rhapsody to represent her outgoing nature and love of 80s rock. Please welcome contestant number 7, Jordan Ashcraft.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo,
Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo,
Magnifico.
I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
Of this program are brought to you in part by Fairview Park Hospital, a leader in healthcare for Dublin, Lawrence, and surrounding communities. Providing specialty services through facilities such as our Sleep Center, the Heart Center, and Women's Imaging Center.
So I'm Will, and this is my wife, Babs, and I grew up in Dublin. And Babs and I met at the University of Georgia when we were in college. After dating a while, we got married, moved off to North Carolina for seminary, and then towards the end of seminary, we got a call from First Baptist, and there was opening for a youth ministry position.
We had found a house before we moved down to Dublin. The day we were supposed to move to Dublin, we found out that that house wasn't going to work out.
So we called up Susan and the team and just asked, where do we begin? Where do we start? You know, what do we need to do to make this move forward?
They were very patient with us in trying to find, with our new salaries, a house and working with us to get those numbers correct so that we could purchase the house that we're in now. So they helped us not only once, but twice through the whole process. So.
We had questions and we didn't know really who to ask, and so we really just directed all of them to Morris Bank, and we would ask Susan or we would speak with one of her teammates, and whether it was something that they were supposed to know or answer, they usually always helped or would find the answer for us. And so it really just made the process, you know, very easy and reassured us that they knew what they were doing even though we had no idea what we were doing, and that it was just a very smooth process. Walking through the door the first time, just imagining that our family was going to get started there. It was just a really exciting time to think about all the possibilities because of a home, and that we could share that with friends and family.
As a 6-year-old little girl, Carmen dreamed of being on American Idol. Although she didn't make it to American Idol, Carmen enjoys singing in the Nightingales and other school groups. Tonight, Carmen will be singing How Great Thou Art by Carol Boberg. Please welcome contestant number 8, Carmen Leroy. has been a cheerleader for 9 years. She has been on the West Lawrence High School competition and spirit squad since her freshman year. Avery's favorite part of cheerleading is being a flyer. She loves being able to do tricks in the air. Tonight, Avery will be doing a tumbling, jump, and dance routine to Better When I'm Dancing by Megan Trainor. Please welcome contestant number 9, Avery Souza.
Don't think about it, just move your body. Listen to the music, sing oh, eh, oh. Just move those left feet, go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it, sing oh, eh, oh. Show the world you got that fire.
Has been dancing since the age of 3 and has found her passion through performing. She believes her talent is a gift from God and what she does with it is a gift back to Him. Riley believes that she is able to worship through dance. Tonight, Riley will be performing To Forever by Carrie Job. Please welcome contestant number 10, Riley King. The love for gymnastics ever since she began tumbling at the age of 4. She advanced with much hard work and dedication to level 6. Kate also uses her gymnastic skills in her competition cheerleading. Tonight, Kate will perform a gymnastics floor routine to ease on down the road from The Wizard of Oz. Please welcome contestant number 11, Kate Canada.
Oh,
exposed to many genres of music from a young age, Sydney particularly enjoys listening to classic songs with her dad. After taking piano lessons for several years, she found it fascinating that she could play songs that she had heard all her life. Tonight, Sydney will be performing the song Beth by Kiss on the piano. Please welcome contestant number 12, Sydney Hayes.
Georgia Dermatology and Skin Cancer Center has been serving Georgia since 1996. Dr. Michael Sharkey, Dr. Jason Arnold, and Dr. Mark Bonner, along with PAs Tony Lynn Herring, Alan Manning, and Kelly Toller, have helped patients with Mohs skin cancer surgery, routine skin exams, and general and surgical dermatology. So come see the professionals at Georgia Dermatology and Skin Cancer Center, located in the Herod Office Park in Dublin. Call for an appointment today at 275-7546. Georgia Dermatology and Skin Cancer Center, proud to be a part of the 53rd annual St. Patrick's events here in Dublin and Lawrence County.
Hello, my name is Jimmy Rogers, and I'm running for County Commissioner for District 4 of Lawrence County. As County Commissioner, I promise to you, the people of District 4 and Lawrence County, that I will work very hard to serve each and every one of you.
My name is Kenneth Hodges. Many of you may know me. I was born and raised in Buckeye. I'm here today just to show my support for Mr. Rogers for County Commissioner from the 4th District. Jimmy Rogers is a man of the people. That is, if you need him as a commissioner, all you got to do is pick up the phone. He's there willing and ready to serve the people, not only of District 4, but the people of Lawrence County. But he seems to be the kind of person that will get in and work with the other commissioners and see that the county business is taken care of in a timely and efficient manner.
I just ask for your prayers, your support, and your vote, and may God bless you. Thank you.
Coverage of this St. Patrick's event is brought to you by Dr. Jackson Fordham. Dr. Fordham and his staff have been providing our community with professional dental care for more than 30 years. Dr. Fordham would like to take this opportunity to thank all of his existing patients and invite anyone needing general dentistry to call for an appointment today. Dr. Jackson Fordham can be reached at 272-4051. Make an appointment today. Dr. Jackson Fordham, a proud sponsor of this St. Patrick's event.
Alyssa has been singing all her life. She loves to sing songs by one of her favorite artists, Elton John. Tonight, Alyssa will sing Your Song by Elton John because she feels the best gift that you can give someone is your time. Let's welcome contestant number 13, Alyssa Reed, to the stage. The biblical Esther has been a role model of Emily since childhood. The influence and courage of Queen Esther allowed for the deliverance of the Jewish people under King Xerxes' rule. The original poem by Emily seeks to give a glimpse into Esther's faith with hopes to inspire others to be just as brave and influential. Please welcome contestant number 14, Emily Johnson.
Let's go! Arrogant and vain. Xerxes ruled with terror. He banished his queen for one trifling error. Then I was taken to his vast regime where I found his favor and was named the queen. My role was simple from what I could measure. My only purpose, to satisfy his pleasure. Being a Jew, I could face Xerxes' brutality, so I chose not to reveal my nationality. There's grave danger in our disposition. We don't kneel to the king. God has our submission. For some time, we managed coexistence until the royal throne heard of our resistance. That one vile night, I heard weeping and wailing, only the sounds of bitter cries prevailing. "We'll die," they shouted. He ordered annihilation, and I realized those were the screams of my nation. I stood shocked at an edict so violent. We'd face horrendous death if I remained silent. But how could I approach a man of such stature? I'm just a woman. What do I matter? He's the king. What limits his power? He could end my life this very hour. Overwhelmed with worry and every objection, I looked to the sky for an ounce of direction, but I saw only fear. So I looked even longer, and something reminded me, my God is stronger. Xerxes split the kingdom. My God split the ocean. Not only that, he set the galaxies in motion. Why do I tremble? Why do I question? He has all power. He is protection. And I'm not only Esther the Jew. I am Esther the queen. I can have courage because God knows the risk, and perhaps he made me for a time such as this.
That was contestant number 14, Emily Johnson. And now tonight you're in for a very special treat as we welcome back 2018's Distinguished Young Woman First Honoree, Brittany Carr. Brittany has been on the high school dance line for 4 years. She enjoys dancing because it's a great way to express herself. This dance has been choreographed by Allison Hobbs and is entitled, How I Feel.
Football.
have another very sweet treat for you at this time. Our Dublin's distinguished young woman, Emily Newsom, and Lawrence County distinguished young woman, Richie Slade, are returning to the stage to perform for you their combined talents of singing and dancing. As she expresses her love for dancing, Richie will dance to the inspirational song, I Hope You Dance, with vocals provided by Emily. Ladies and gentlemen, Richie and Emily.
Yeah, Richie!
I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. You get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever when you get the choice to sit out or dance, dance. I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you dance.
Johnson Brothers Funeral Home encourages you to get out and enjoy all the events of the 53rd annual St. Patrick's here in Dublin and Lawrence County. Johnson Brothers, proud to join you and your family in this wonderful celebration. St. Patrick's, serving the community since 1937. Johnson Brothers.
Building relationships is as easy as FSB. For more than 100 years, Farmers State Bank has been helping people just like you. Integrity, commitment, service. That's Farmers State Bank. Member FDIC and an equal housing lender. Farmers State Bank, Lawrence County's leader in hometown banking.
With Georgia Farm Bureau Insurance, I can get auto, home, life, even banking all in one place. Pretty convenient if you ask me.
Always the home team, Georgia Farm Bureau Insurance. Visit us online at gfbinsurance.com.
Coverage of this St. Patrick's event is brought to you by Dr. Jackson Fordham. Dr. Fordham and his staff have been providing our community with professional dental care for more than 30 years. Dr. Fordham would like to take this opportunity to thank all of his existing patients and invite anyone needing general dentistry to call for an appointment today. Dr. Jackson Fordham can be reached at 272-4051. Make an appointment today. Dr. Jackson Fordham, a proud sponsor of this St. Patrick's event.
As we mentioned earlier, the Distinguished Young Women Junior Miss system, in that system, former participants are affectionately referred to as has-beens. So let's bring out our class of 2018 has-beens.
My name is Brittany. I attend West Lawrence High School, and I'm planning on staying with the college, Georgia Military College, first semester to finish my associate's degree.
I'm Anna Coble. I am currently attending Trinity Christian School, and I will be attending the University of Georgia in the fall.
My name is Laura Lee, and I currently attend Trinity Christian School, and in the fall, I will be attending Georgia College and State University to major in nursing.
I'm Chloe Hester. I currently attend West Lawrence High School, and I'm planning to go to Georgia College and State University in the fall.
I'm Elena Perry, and I currently attend West Lawrence High School, and I plan on going to Georgia Southern to do nursing.
Thank you, ladies. It's good to see y'all again. And at this time, we want to welcome your fathers onto the stage. I think they have something special for you, so Richie and Emily's dad. So I think you'll have something. There they are. Y'all are good. Thank you. It's now time for our final category of the competition, self-expression. The judges will be looking for each girl's grace, posture, carriage, and the ability to express her ideas on stage. This category counts for 15% of the total score. As in the past, our young ladies will be expressing themselves by responding to an onstage question. In keeping with our national guidelines, last night each contestant received a specific question. What makes you proud of your generation?
Is our willingness to serve others. Galatians 5:13 tells us to serve others humbly in love. Whether through volunteer work, missions, or just helping out a friend, I'm proud to say that our generation is bettering our communities.
Contestant number one, Anna Scott Paul Hill.
I'm most proud of our generation for overcoming.
Contestant number two, Natalie Scarborough.
What makes me most proud of my generation is that we are not afraid to speak out and voice our opinions. Also, we detach ourselves from a set mind point and determine to be more educated, diverse, and equal among all lines. My generation is the start of something new.
Contestant number three, Pooja Patel.
What makes me most proud about my generation is the enhancement of technology. My generation helps technology by furthering our education and connecting with society. As a Christian, I believe that the enhancement of technology helps us to reach to a lost and dying world today.
Contestant number four, Kaylee Crozier.
Most proud of my generation for our relentless voices calling for change in an evolving world. We are not afraid to think outside the box and push the limits. I am proud to be a part of the next generation of leaders.
Contestant number five, Cassie Stansel.
The thing that makes me the most proud of my generation is their determination to accomplish all the things that other people said that we couldn't.
Contestant number six, Harley Newman.
What makes me most proud about my generation is how open-minded we have become in the technology we've created. By being open-minded, we have learned to accept other peers' opinions and use one another's ideas to help create technology that is used in everyday life for all ages.
Contestant number seven, Jordan Ashcraft.
What makes me most proud of my generation is that we use technology in a productive way to educate ourselves. My generation prioritizes their commitments to their schools, communities, and other activities. Also, my generation respects people who share different beliefs and come from a different socioeconomic background.
Contestant number eight, Carmen LeRoy.
Most proud of my generation because we are becoming together as one and are less divided. We are putting our morals and values first and are loving one another more and being less hateful. I believe most importantly we are putting Christ back into our schools and are growing and sharing our faith. After all, we are the future leaders of the next generation.
Contestant number nine, Avery Souza.
Is very willing to stand tall and stand firm in what we believe in. We don't let other people tell us that our opinions don't matter. We don't let our age dictate our voice, and that is what I'm most proud of in our generation.
Contestant number 10, Riley King.
Almost everyone thinks that my generation is very pathetic, but according to government data, drugs and alcohol use have hit historic lows, and teen pregnancies, those are down too. Now that's something to be proud of.
Contestant number 11, Kate Canada.
My generation has grown up in a world where everything is easily accessible. I'm so proud of them for using that access not to further themselves, but to make every effort to further society and those previously looked over.
Contestant number 12, Sydney Hayes.
Today in my generation, I am most proud of the fact that we are redefining and bringing back the term melting pot into our generation. We do not let anybody's religion, nationality, ethnicity, or gender determine who we show acceptance and compassion to. In my generation and any generations before us, everybody has value.
Contestant number 13, Alyssa Reed.
After hearing all these amazing qualities of my generation from these incredible girls, I realized that there's one common thing that binds them together, and that is bravery. Because it takes an immense amount of courage to choose love over hate and choose to let your voice be heard. Our generation chooses to overlook the fear of harm and failure to make a difference in the world, and that is why I'm most proud of my generation's remarkable bravery.
Contestant number 14, Emily Johnson. competition, and the hard part for the girls is over with. Now the judges just have the hard part of deciding.
Portions of this program are brought to you in part by Fairview Park Hospital, a leader in healthcare for Dublin, Lawrence, and surrounding communities. Providing inpatient and outpatient surgery options and rehabilitation therapy services.
Every morning, you're up at dawn to take care of the land you love. So are we. That's why Kubota dealers are the best at understanding what you need and sending you home with the perfect machine for the job. We know more than equipment. We know you.
Freeman's Lawn and Garden. Call us at 272-2198. Building relationships is as easy as FSB. For more than 100 years, Farmers State Bank has been helping people just like you. Integrity, commitment, service. That's Farmers State Bank. Member FDIC and an equal housing lender. Farmers State Bank, Lawrence County's leader in hometown banking.
Matt Hatchett, your representative here in District 150, is proud to be a part of this St. Patrick's event. We invite everyone to come out and support the 53rd annual St. Patrick's Festival. Matt has served as your representative since January of 2011 and serves you this year on the Appropriations Committee, Economic Development and Tourism, Energy, Ethics, Health and Human Services, and Rules member. Matt Hatchett, your Majority Caucus Chairman for the Republican Party, representing all of District 150. Erin Gobra.
I know you are all anxious to hear the results, so at this time, let's invite our contestants back to the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2019 contestants. It's now time to announce the winner of the Be Your Best Self Essay Award, sponsored by Citizens Bank of Lawrence County. Each contestant had the opportunity to write an essay on the Be Your Best Self characteristics of the Distinguished Young Woman program. Judged by a separate panel of judges, the award will be presented this evening by last year's winner, Emily Newsom. The winner will receive a $200 scholarship. This year's Be Your Best Self Essay Award goes to contestant number 6, Harley Newman. The Jim Shackelford Spirit Award is voted on by the contestants and goes to the girl they believe has best exemplified the program's philosophy of Be Your Best Self. This year, the Dublin Junior League will be presenting a $250 scholarship award. Assisting in the presentation of the award is Junior League Vice President Hannah Hall and last year's winner, Emily Newsom. The Jim Shackelford Spirit Award goes to contestant number 13, Alyssa Reed. For the Scholastic Awards. Two $200 scholarships are being awarded by the Dublin Lawrence Distinguished Young Women Board. Assisting in the presentation of the awards are last year's winners, Emily Newsom and Anna Coble. The 2019 Knight McMichael Scholarship Award recipients are contestant number 14, Emily Johnson. And contestant number 3, Pooja Patel. Two $200 scholarships are being sponsored tonight by the Dublin Lawrence Distinguished Young Women Board. Assisting in the presentation of the awards are last year's recipients, Richie Slade and Brittany Carr. The Joe Kamek Fitness Award recipients are contestant number 1, Anna Scott Paulho. And contestant number 10, Riley King. tonight we will be giving two talent awards. Our overall talent winner will receive the Holly Vaughn Creative and Performing Arts Award, and our contestant receiving the second highest total talent points will receive the Bucky Hobbs Talent Award. The Bucky Hobbs Talent Award is a $250 scholarship sponsored by the Exchange Club of Dublin. Presenting the award is last year's recipient, Chloe Hester. The Bucky Hobbs Talent Award recipient is contestant number 11, Kate Canada. The next award is a $250 scholarship and will be presented by last year's recipient, Richie Slade. The Holly Vaughn Creative and Performing Arts Award recipient is contestant number 10, Riley Kane. The Self-Expression Awards. Two $200 scholarships are being sponsored by Dublin Lawrence Distinguished Young Women. The awards will be presented by last year's recipients, Brittany Carr and Yagni Patel. The Self-Expression Award recipients are contestant number 5, Cassie Stansel. And contestant number 14, Emily Johnson. And now for our overall winners. Second honoree and recipient of a $500 scholarship is contestant number 9, Avery Souza. The first honoree and recipient of a $750 scholarship is contestant number 8, Carmen Leroy. Both of these young ladies will each receive specialized training sessions from Brian Clark at Clark's Health Club, a $1,000 scholarship, and will represent our community at the Distinguished Young Women of Georgia program in Marietta in July. Your 2016 Dublin Lawrence Distinguished Young Women are contestant number 5, Cassie Stansel. And contestant number 14, Emily. Spectacular evening you have.